Hello everyone, welcome back. Here's some more Soma for your eyes. Yay!
Boop.
Manual boot. Button. No. Okay. And oh. Yay. What'd I do? I did a thing. Cool. I mean, I killed you, but unlocking. Okay, unlocking coolant.
What's happening?
I don't know.
Hello, is there anyone?
Hi.
Hey, hey, can you hear me?
I hear you. Absalon, what's going on?
I don't know.
I have no idea. I just sort of woke up here.
In the room right now?
Yo. Sassy.
Like a seat with a helmet?
Is that right? What's your name?
I'm Simon Jarrett.
And what are you? Oh, damn relay.
There's robots.
Where are you now?
I killed her.
Someplace dealing with electrical power. I'm not sure if it's a plant or a transformer.
Yeah, you're probably in a thermal plant somewhere. You want to go upstairs to the comm center. It's the room with the dome ceiling.
Hey, look, this place is not... There's something seriously wrong here.
I killed this one.
I'm sorry, I didn't catch that. We lost another
I murdered.
Listen, head for the comm center upstairs. I'll wait here.
I murdered someone. Come back. Oh. Okay. Well, can I plug this back in? No? Maybe? I don't know. Nope. No, I'm sorry. I'm a murderer. Okay, upstairs. Full hazard, huh? Upsilon standard, elevator, blah, blah, blah.
Whee!
Can't jump. Upstairs, huh? I was gonna jump it. Is that? Oh. Oh, giant chicken. Turn off the steam. What the fuck was that? That was a giant chicken. No. Okay. Oh. You baby giant chicken? Baby chicken? Okay. I'm not pressing the shade. Check thermal. Hello? Sketch. Pfft. These things are so good. Aw, he has a nice hat. Okay. Mine. Funny. Okay, can't go into communications. Yes. Oh. This is a gun, right? He says, pointing it at his face. Boop. Hey, boop. Darkness only me see. Only me can see. Me. I don't know, what to you?
What are you?
Are you blind? It's me. Carl. Carl Semke. Wrangler? Any of this sound familiar to you?
I know, actually.
Well, thanks for being so helpful. It's not like I'm knocked out on the floor or anything.
Are you human?
Shit, did my body give it away? I try hard staying a mystery. Yeah, I'm human. Are you?
My name is Simon. Do you know anything about this place?
Oh, you knew. That makes us slightly less weird. Look, I'm obviously hurt. If you see anyone else around, just tell them where I am.
So, where are you, exactly?
Are you for
real? Yes.
I'm right here. See me waiting? Look at my hands. Hey, buddy.
Okay. I'm not seeing it. I see a machine, a robot talking.
What the hell are you looking at? I'm here. See?
Okay. I just didn't expect you to look like that.
You're really hung up on appearances, you know that?
How did you hurt yourself?
Sure. Blacked out pretty bad. Can't remember how I got here.
What do you
know? Bad.
I was in the pilot seat, remoting a UH.
UH?
A universal helper. You know, a robot. These things, but livelier. Anyway, I was just dealing with some heat shields, and that's my last clear memory.
God.
You were remote controlling a robot.
We do it all the time. Robots are too unaware to deal with some stuff. Intuition doesn't grow on motherboards.
Could you maybe get trapped in the robot somehow?
Your mind is pretty tightly wired to the helper, but nah, pretty far-fetched.
Listen, I don't want to alarm you, but I think you might be trapped in the robot.
I'm telling you, get your eyes checked. I'm right here. I see both my hands, both my feet. When you remote, all you see is like a video feed from the helper unit. Your own body is entirely out of the picture. I'm really hurting here. Go get some help. Find someone who can help.
Alright. I'ma unplug you, because you were mean to me.
I could use some help. Hello? Can you hear me? It's me, Carl, calling from the floor.
Crazy robot won't understand he's a robot. Okay. Okay, Caaarl, come on. I'm sorry, Caaarl. I have to unplug your butt.
What the hell are you doing? If you see any others, just let them know where I am.
Alright, bye-bye, Caaarl. Goodbye, Caaarl. Caaaarl. Caaaarl! That kills people, Caaaarl. Oh. So it does.
Sorry, I think I pulled the wrong lever.
Don't sweat it. Just get me a doctor.
Won't a mechanic make more
yeah.
sense?
You're trying to be fucking funny? Get me a medic.
But you're a robot.
He's a robot.
Really? The robots have legs, hands, a face. You're delusional.
Okay, calm down. I won't.
Get some fucking help. Get me Holland.
We have to kill him. Robot, he has no heart, no feeling, no life. It's okay. It's okay. It's okay, you're a robot. It's fine. Robots do this all the time. Okay? It's okay, you're a robot. Okay, well, I gotta go now. Bye bye. Yes, it does. Oh, that doesn't work. Does this work? Oh, hey, cool. Hello, man.
Oh, God, he's dead. He's dead.
Ah. I can touch you.
Did you get the final backup?
Yes.
Too until
cool.
the apocalypse. We're ready to
nice.
Go.
I really hope we didn't mess anything up. I don't want to have to come back here again.
Relax, it's over.
It's fine. Hey, Caaarl, good news. I found your body. Hey. Ah, there we go. Caaarl! I found your body.
You okay? Can you hear me?
Caaarl. Hello.
Hey. Hello? Can you hear me? Hey. Hello?
Hello. Caaarl. Caaarl.
Hey. Can you hear me?
He's fine. He's fine. See? Look. See? See, he's fine. Okay, Caaarl.
Hey.
Weird. Very weird. Caaarl's weird. Well, next time on Whatnauticus. Whoa. Yep, like, comment, and subscribe. Click the bell. Okay, see ya.